Hello, everybody. This is Ultra Day 24 here, and I'm doing something a little bit different. I got bored, so you know what? I decided to get on Sonic the Fighters. And what I'm going to be doing, you know what? I'm just going to keep everything normal right here. I'm just going to go ahead and do a full playthrough of Sonic the Fighters. And I'm not going to be using Sonic, because I know everybody does that. I'm going to be using my boy, Nux. Now, for this version of the game, I am using the Xbox 360 version. I have the PS3 version as well, but I do not feel like hooking up the PS3. Now, how do I play this game? Okay. Alright, let's see. You know what? Now, this game, it does have a combo system. It is based off of Virtua Fighter. And, got my first perfect, even though this is like, this fight is easy. This is based off of Virtua Fighter. Sit down. And I'm not good. I'm not good at this. Everybody's just looking at me like, ugh. Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't get it perfect. I was just messing around. I was trying to see my moves. Alright. Yeah, this is based off of Virtua Fighter. And, I've never played Virtua Fighter, so this is the closest thing I got. Hello, Pink Sonic. Oh, okay. Okay. That makes sense. If I can turn on. Oh, okay. Ugh. Ugh. I think grabbing is. Okay, I don't know how to grab. Oh, that's right. Knuckles doesn't have a grab. I'm stupid. I'm sorry. It's been like, oh, okay. You know what? Kesha's Glide. I love the music though. Oh, come here. Oh, what does LB do? Ugh. Ah, I want to keep hitting. But yeah, Sonic the Fighters. Yeah, I like this game. I know it's not very good, but I like it. What the? Was he moving with this shield? Oh. Okay. This is probably one of the worst playthroughs you guys will probably ever see of this game. Ugh. Oh, wait. I forgot how to keep doing that. Alright, I'll take it. He broke all of his freaking barriers. Ugh. Oh, that's how you do it. The comeback is real. Oh, okay. All right, get up. That's how you do it. Now, I can make some people get out of the ring whenever they die. Oh, SBO. Hey, how's it going, friend? Alright. Oh, what the? I'd never done that before. I just did back and kick. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm dead. I know for supersonic, you can't catch this. You can't get knocked out at all. And then, like, during the Metal Sonic fight, you have to, like, go hyper mode, which I do not remember what that was. What the hell? Wait, he can do that? Sit down. I never knew he had that. Alright, let's get it. Ugh. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. Alright, I am not losing this. Okay, I am losing this. Alright. Catch this. Whew. Oh, we're not losing this. Alright, next match, I'm going to look at the move set. Okay. Oh wait, it's just command list. Okay, so it's jab, punch, kick, jab straight, 1-2 uppercut, jab reversal. You got the 1-2 reversal. Wait, PP and then punch, punch, and then punch, kick, block, scissor punch, headbutt, uppercut, rising uppercut. My boy has a shoryuken, it's time. Spin attack, wide up punch. Yeah, you actually have like actual like commands you have to do. Triple side kick, horse kick, knuckle glider. Okay, so that's punch kick, smack back kick. I think that is LB. Hyper start. Oh, okay, so that's how you do it. That's how you do it. Okay, rocket missile back to the wall. What the hell? Oh, that's what I must have done. Okay, shadow follow up. The knuckle special, punch, block, punch, punch. I'm just looking through. Like, there are so many moves in this freaking game. Yeah, so, I'm trying to freaking do the, Oh, okay, there was a wind-up punch. Oh! Okay, yeah, okay. So I did hyper mode. Alright, I let him beat me this time. Alright, come here. Oh, God. That does not feel good. Oh, I'm dead. You saw nothing. You saw nothing. That's how you do it. Oh. Sit down. Look at me. Chuckling. Alright, now this is easy bunny. Nice. Come on. What can he do? What can he do? Look at this. I got a young perfect. Yeah, it took me 3 tries to beat Tails, by the way. Tails is stupid. Come on. I'm ready. Oh, he hit me. Oh, okay, he knocked me out. Now hold up, you catching this giant fist. That was gross. Oh, I felt that. Oh, here comes the oh. Here comes the giant fist. Oh, ow. Oh my, I couldn't do anything. All right, that's cool. That's cool with me. I know the tech. What the hell? Nah, hold up. There we go. I was sitting there like, what? Here comes the... Oh, come on! Oh, if I'm having trouble with these guys, oh, Metal Sonic's gonna be painful. Whew. That was close. Alright, even though there's only supposed to be seven emeralds. We have an eighth one. Alright, Sonic. Why is Sonic here? Here comes the giant. Here comes the giant. Oh, come on. I'm trying to, like, freaking do it. Here comes the giant fist. I better kill him now. Here comes... Come on, I want to do it. Here comes the giant... damn it. I want to do a freaking uppercut, but I can't seem to get that. Oh, there we go. That is a Shoryuken. Oh, help me. Help me. Ow. I did a Shoryuken. I don't know how I did that. I wonder if I could actually do, like, Street Fighter inputs. I can't hit him. I can't hit him. This is painful. Alright. No! Damn it! There we go. Okay, good. Okay, it only took me two tries to be Sonic. Alright, 8 emeralds. There's only supposed to be 7, but why not? And now we're using Tails' rocket. Or rather, we're jacking Tails' rocket. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Here we go. Oh my god, he barely kicked me! Help. Oh, I'm dead. I'll probably show two takes of this. That did over half. I got perfected. That did over half. I hate Metal Sonic. So stupid. Yeah, that's right. Jesus Christ, that was almost half. I almost died from that. I died from that. I wonder if I could jump over that, actually. Wait, why did I go hyper? I didn't want to do that. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. Okay, I'll do one more take. And then after that, I will cut off. Or I'll cut to the point where I win. This is so stupid. I keep thinking that the freaking X button is an attacking button. Wait. That's right. Oh, help me. Help me. Hey, I can do the same thing. I forgot. Sonic also has that move. I wish I had that move where it does, like, really. Oh, I'm godlike. All right, cool. That's right. I had to play, like, mad safe. All right. Death Egg 2 will explode in 30 seconds. I know it's like 23, 22, 21, 20. Oh, hello, Eggman. All right, with the power of the emeralds, I am Hyper Knuckles. Ugh. No, get up. Get up. Hella. Nah, son, get up. Get up. That's right. I am tougher than the rest of them. Help me. Whew. That was something. Well, that was Sonic the Fighters. That was just a quick playthrough because I really had nothing else to upload. I'll be getting back to Smash in a few days or in a day or two, hopefully. I just need to record something because I'm going to be busy this entire week, and by busy, I mean working. Other than that, that's pretty much it. Sorry for the bad gameplay. And I really don't know what else to say. I think the next time you'll probably see this game is when I'm just doing multiplayer stuff, because I probably won't do this again unless if I stream or whatever. Unless if I do feel like streaming, I don't know. It depends. But thank you guys for watching. I don't know what else. I think it's getting close to the edit. Ah, there we go. The credits, I mean. Presented by Sega. Yeah, that's right. Take it. What is this? Oh, yeah, I can do my name. I can't fast forward through that. Yay! Alright. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Take care, everybody.